Okay, then, okay, I'm doing a quick video how to disconnect the system, so like this, to fill it up, then you won't drain any excess DE, coming up dirty, I think it's clear, still pretty good. Okay, all the water is coming right out, and then what we have to do is, this will be a quick video.